So the question is again a previous year examination question, CBSE previous year examination, year 2005. The question is, evaluate sine 2x dx upon a square sine square x plus b square cos square x. Now, we have studied manipulation, substitution, both of these two things. Manipulation is nothing but changing the question according to our needs and then solving it. See, can we change it? Sine 2x, that means 2 sine x cos x. Sine square x, very different things. But can we substitute? And will it help us? Let's try and see if our luck is helping us out. So solution is what I write. And then I have sine 2x upon a square sine square x plus b square cos square x. I'm writing the question all over again, first of all. Now, if I say I need to substitute it, what will I substitute it as? I will substitute the denominator, which is what is written in front of you, as say t. Now let me find dt, let me differentiate. So a square already there, it is nothing but 2 sine x cos x plus b square already there. And cos square x differentiation is 2 again cos x. Then cos x differentiation. Basically this is what? This is chain rule. So if it is cos square, you will have to first apply the power formula and then go with the differentiation of cos as well. And what did we do here? We knew it was sine square. So we did 2 sine x, which is the power formula application, then differentiation of sine as well. And dx is equal to dt. So it is 2 sine x cos x, 2 sine x cos x, which is sine 2x. Let me take it as common. This is a square, very fine. Then minus b square is there. And here it is dx, here it is dt. So we have sine 2x in the numerator. Here it was dx, by the way. And here also we have sine 2x. Let me take out the value of sine 2x dx. It is nothing but 1 by a square minus b square dt. Or even you can remove the bracket as well. Better you remove the bracket. That means we have obtained something. If this is my equation number 1, then this is my equation number 2. And I can substitute in I is equal to this. I is integral. So let me make it more clear. I is equal to integration sine 2x dx is nothing but integration 1 by a square minus b square and dt. Right? And in the denominator we had what? We had nothing but t from equation number 1. So it is t, and that whole is from equation number 1. 1 by t is there, which is differentiable and integrable. 1 by a square minus b square, constant outside. So it is dt upon t. 1 by a square minus b square already there. What is the integration of 1 by t? It is nothing but log t. And what is the value of 1 by t that you can already put? So the answer becomes 1 by a square minus b square log the whole thing. Log a square sine square x plus b square cos square x plus c, which is the constant of integration, and that is the answer. Wherever you have used different equations, you need to write from where you have used. Like integration and all these things are there. That was from what? That was from 1 and 2 specifically. You had already used certain things. So that was from 2, not from 1, by the way. And the value of t was from 1. So from 1 and 2 both. And here also later you have used this equation, which is equation number 1. So here you can write from 1. In your copies you might be having some space. You don't need to write an arrow, just write beside it. So that is how you do this kind of a question.